Hello, Maestro.
Hi.
What are you up to?
I'm gonna try to swim in the deadly river.
In the deadly river.
All right, Daredevil, let's go.
Hey, there's another deadly swimmer. Is it okay if I follow you?
Sure.
Yay.
Okay.
So we are in Aarburg. What's this place called? Aarburg? Is this place Aarburg?
Yeah.
Aarburg.
Yeah.
Thank you, Maestro.
No problem.
So we are in Aarburg, Switzerland. And it's Sunday, September 1st. September is my most favorite month of the year for some reason, because, you know, I'm a teacher. I teach at school, so it's the start of the new school year. And I always like new beginnings, you know, a clean slate or whatever. Ooh, this looks interesting. Yeah, this is quite difficult to walk with without shoes. Hey guys, can you do this scene from the Blue Lagoon?
I don't remember it.
No? With Brooke Shields?
Was it something with kissing, right?
Yeah. Yeah. So, anyways, as I was saying, that September is my most favorite month of the year because of new beginnings, new school year, and, you know, fresh slate and stuff like that. The weather is also getting a little bit better because I'm not that much of a summer person. Yeah, so look at this place here in Switzerland. We'll be playing with Evanescence today. Before, this is going to be a very long introduction. I'm gonna show you these guys swim like maniacs against the stream, not to be killed. All right, see you in a minute. I always forget my swimming trunks.
This pretty much represents my life. How hard I try, doesn't matter.
You know what? I didn't bring my swimming shorts. What's the English word? Swimming trunks, swimming shorts? Anyways, but I've decided I'm just gonna go in my underwear. Why not? When in Aarburg. What's your question? Is this blue or is it black?
Very good question.
Is it very, very dark blue or is it very, very black?
Yeah, stuff that
life, the stuff that life throws at you.
Life questions.
Yeah. Right. That swim, that was awesome, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was great. It was really nice. So the swimming with the stream, trying not to die.
Yeah, it was quite, that stream, that current was quite intense.
Yeah.
I'm happy that I joined in my underwear. It's hanging here, in case you are wondering. Nice and wet. Well, that's nothing new.
That's where we started there. Yeah, in there and then go back, but it took forever because of the rocks and stones and the bumps. Ow, 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 ow.
I'm filming Hamburger Boy while he's not eating a hamburger. I almost did not recognize you, Hamburger Boy, with that salad.
Mm-hmm. You're getting fat. That's why.
Because of the salad.
No, for all the hamburgers.
Oh, that's why you're eating salad now.
Mm-hmm.
Is it good?
It's nice.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah, your complexion is a little bit better nowadays. Okay, daar. Enjoy.
Thank you.
This is what's going on. People. But be careful. Oh. It says, please move closer, it's shorter than you think.
Uh-huh.
So I'm at the festival site right now. Let's have a look, shall we?
Come home, baby, get so long without you.
Je zit er ook lekker bij zo op die. Look at how heavy you are.
Did anyone see my case for my
So Swedish boy? What is up with you today?
What's up with me? In what sense?
And how are you feeling?
Yes, that's correct.
Are you fired up?
Yeah.
Are you psyched?
Yep.
Are you?
Yep, as you can see.
Yep. Cool. So I think that we've experienced some unique things this weekend. Like yesterday we had to take showers at some people's
Oh
homes.
Yeah, that's true.
That has never happened. No. Apparently the festival... Wait, I'll look at you when I talk. Apparently the festival didn't arrange any showers because it was a Dutch festival, and I think that it only that there were only Dutch bands playing, so they would go home to take a shower, as I would have liked to. Less than 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Many are now? Godverdomme.
He looks stressed.
Yeah, he looks stressed.
Where's the car?
Oh. Anyhow, so we were allowed to take showers at some people's homes. That was interesting. Just ring the doorbell, ding dong, where to take a shower? Yeah, sure, come on, coming up. So, and today...
Today we went into the Swiss river of...
That is quite unique, but also
Switzerland.
This route to the backstage area interesting. We're entering this... This camping place where the Swiss people are enjoying their holidays.
There's a
yeah, that's a German caravan, as you can tell.
And then I think it was Czech Republic.
Was it?
That's the Swiss one.
Hmm.
German
Swiss
again.
People.
So far I think it's 50-50 Germans and Swiss people.
Hmm. To be really honest, I don't know where Aarburg is on the map.
I checked it today and I don't remember it anymore.
Oh, is it close to Germania?
No.
Because that would make sense. But
I guess we're in the German part.
Yeah, they speak German.
Yeah. Hi.
Hello.
Guten Tag.
All right, we are
almost here. Is this the gate to hell?
It is.
See? There's the red carpet, just as I ordered it. But since we're in the backstage area, I'm gonna shut off the camera. Hey, it's been a while since Anastasia.
Oh. I think I hear her somewhere.
I think no one can bring her back to life.
Good one.
It's a colleague of yours here.
Yeah, hello, Phil Moore.
Fun.
Right.
All right, let's do this once more. It's the last show abroad. The last show will be in Tiel, Appelpop. Well, last festival for this season.
don't get startled. Thank you.
So this is the guy.
Hello.
Who made this?
Yes.
Yep. Dus Jan, daar. Dank je.
Top. Even less room.
All right, see you
That's
later.
The top. Yeah. The vlog stuff.
Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna turn this off. And I will see you later again. More light. Ow. So, yeah, wait. What the? There we go. Okay, sorry about that. I might cut that out. I was saying that this is it for the festival vlogging Bonanza, but of course we have the last one, Apple Pop and Tiel, in 2 weeks. So I guess I will see you there. See you later, take care, and see you in 2 weeks. So, hello bloke.
Yeah.
Where are we now?
We are at Skindel.
And what time is it?
Around 10, I guess. See, it's important to... Yeah, it's, no, it's 9:37.
And what's going to happen now?
Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
My God. Oh, that was the story of my life. All shattered into pieces. This is my last resort.
Are you going to
have one?
Nibble them from...
You want nog een smintje van de grond?
Ja, ik lus ook wel een. Mark, ook een?
Ah, dat is lief, jongens.
Thanks.
Zijn verse, die kun je vers plukken, hè?
We're eating from the ground. That's what happens.
It's over.
Yeah. Oh well. Did you have a good time, hello bloke?
Now?
No, this weekend.
Yeah, it was good. It was good.
Yeah.
Smeetje van de grond.
What was your favorite moment?
Swimming. Swimming in the river.
Yeah, that was good.
That was my favorite moment. I wish I was there now.
The river?
Yeah.
Hey, see a guy in his underwear go up.
Yeah, they feel like...
Het is opgeraapt.
Natuurlijk.
What's dan?
Your friendly rock star. You know.
Hot on rock.
Hey, good morning.
So this is really it for this week's vlog. See you next time. Bye bye.